We take a minute to recognize our graduating seniors, and as Adam said in his meditation sermon, that they have been together for a long time. This is a unique class that I had millions of pictures to go through to find what we put in the videos, because they have been so involved. So I would like to take a moment first to thank your parents and have you stand. Because if they didn't make your church life important, a priority, mandatory on some Sunday mornings, we know that you would not be here today, so we appreciate that from them. Sometimes I tell the graduates a sage piece of advice, sometimes I tell them what I've learned from them. And today we are going to encourage you to live what you have learned here. You've learned it, you know it, go out and live it. So the first one, stay on this side of the courtroom. Side of the bench, this side of, we had a visit to the courtroom. This is when Valerie broke the chair, but Mark Weiss thanked her because otherwise an innocent juror would have sat in the chair and broken. So remember to stay on this side of the law. Next one. Work hard. Work hard and serve others. You guys have learned this here. You've done an exceptional job, and I want you to continue to work hard and serve others. Play hard and be a good sport. You guys are competitive, but I don't think you were all on the same team in this game. There was a bull involved at some point in this game, but in the fence, and Adam, you went over the fence. We have a copy of that video, but you going over the fence to get the ball. But play hard and be a good sport. Keep singing, even if you don't like it. Sing, sing in the shower, sing everywhere. Keep singing. Never give up hope. This was in Washington, D.C. at the Martin Luther King Monument. Martin Luther King Jr. met so many obstacles but never gave up, and you shouldn't either. No matter what obstacles you meet in life, never give up hope. This one, always look up. Whatever hardships you come through, always turn to God. Nothing can separate you from the love of God. And I want you to always remember that, and always remember to come home to your Trinity family.